So today we're going to be unboxing this sweet shop package. Just so you know, this is, you cannot buy it at this store. Maybe you can buy things like this, but I actually made this out of paper, tape, and like inside of it, I used some foam. Well, not exactly foam, but you'll see. Anyway, so right here it says Sweet Shop Package, freshly made with sugary desserts. Subscribe to Flow DIY. So Flow DIY was the one who inspired me to make this. Flow DIY is amazing. She makes paper puppets. She does tutorials. She makes paper squishies, and you know, she is amazing. Credits to her. And you should totally subscribe to her. She's like the best. Anyway, let's get opening. Oh, but before we open it, I'm gonna show you the bag. So, up here it says common, then rare, ultra rare, and legendary. In her miraculous Kwame paper squishies video, she made the same rarities as me. And mine are definitely, I do not draw as good as her, and I'm not gonna make paper squishies, but instead, well, I'll show you once we open it. So, there's a vanilla ball, a raspberry ball, and a strawberry ball. Vanilla ball is common, raspberry ball is common, and strawberry ball is ultra rare. Raspberry candy is rare. Strawberry candy is legendary. Vanilla candy is rare. Vanilla crispy bar is common. Strawberry crispy bar is legendary. I mean, ultra rare. And raspberry crispy bar is legendary. Oh, so I'm pretty sure she used markers for her packages. I use gel pens, so if you see any smears, that's the excuse. So yeah, and she, on her blind bag videos, she made this little cut thing, and mine is pretty bad. I mean, I don't know how she draws so good, but. Okay, so it's ready. Let's open it up. Okay, so we're gonna start with the raspberry crispy bar. Let's look at the back. Okay, the raspberry crispy bar is legendary. Oh wow, we're doing pretty good. So Flo DIY, she always, well, maybe not always, but she makes percents on them. I didn't really want to do that, but you should totally watch Flo DIY. Like, I'm forcing you, please. Okay, well, let's open this raspberry one. I made it myself. So, alright, it's open. Let's open it up. So, this is some foam. Like, kind of like foam slime. Like, not the kind of foam that you play with like, squishies. But, I wanted to do this because it kind of looks like a Rice Krispie bar, and the texture, it's kind of like it. Okay, so I'll show you what I mean. So Rice Krispie bars They are like, they have that gooey stuff, like when you pull it apart, or at least when you always see commercials like pizza and stuff. Well, look. It has that same texture. And that's why I wanted to do this. You cannot eat these if you didn't like know already. But yeah. So I'm not really gonna do anything with these. I thought it would be cute to show you them though. All right, let's put this aside and do the other. Okay, so here's the strawberry bar, here is the raspberry bar, here's the raspberry ball, and here's the vanilla ball. I thought it would be really, like, not really aesthetic, but cute to do this. And, you need to subscribe to Float anyway. Anyway. Here are some aesthetic picks for you to enjoy.
You might think I'm crazy, the way I've been craving. If I put it quite plainly, just give me them babies. So what you doing tonight? Better stay doing you right. Watching movies, but we ain't seen a thing tonight. Yeah. I don't wanna keep you up, but show me, can you keep it up? Cause then I'll have to keep you up. So maybe I'ma keep you up. But I've been drinking coffee, and I've been eating healthy.